Rolling.
Welcome to Forum 32, Mahima.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Yeah. What I want to know first and foremost, apart from your role as Radhika, your role as Mani, your role as Devrakshika, because there are three different shades. Three different characters. You've danced.
I've danced.
Tell me what that experience
is. As my fans know, मैंने बहुत सारे shows में, मतलब मेरे previous shows में, मैंने बहुत dance किया है. Awards functions में हो, यहाँ वहाँ हो, बहुत dance किया है. But honestly कहूँ, इस बार जब मुझे कथक perform करना था, and वो भी शुभांगी मैम के साथ, and even with सुहानी, which was a difficult task for me because both of them are professional dancers. And kahin na kahin I was nervous, but I enjoyed and I took away so many things from that experience, which was fun. Bahut maza aaya. Main bahut zyada nervous thi. Kahin na kahin mujhe laga ki I wouldn't be able to do it. But it was so much fun, and I have never done classical performance in my entire life so far. So, एंड क्या होता है कि जब भी आप क्लासिकल परफॉर्म करते हो, वो जो मुद्राएं होती हैं, वो जो एक अदा होती है, लज्जा होती है, एंड ऑल सॉर्ट्स ऑफ वर्ड्स, तो वो कहीं ना कहीं अगर आप प्रोफेशनल नहीं हो, ट्रेन नहीं हो, तो आपके लिए डिफ़िकल्ट होता है कि क्या मैं सही कर रही हूँ, क्या मेरी यू नो वो मुद्राएँ, वो एक एक See, first I would talk about myself and then about the equation with my colleagues or everyone, crew on my set. I am such a person, I can oscillate from being a very quiet. One day you will see me sitting in a corner and just thinking, as he said, overthinking about something, or, you know, lost in my own thoughts, thinking about something which is very important. And the other day you'll see me being quirky or chirpy or very happy. Shree ma'am is the, I mean, unke sath meri sabse zyada banti hai set pe, so jab nahi hoti to mujhe thoda bura lagta hai. But yeah, Shree ma'am, Shubhangi ma'am, Laksh ke sath waise I don't talk too much, but hum jab shoot karte hain to hamare scenes bhi bahut acche nikal ke aate hain. So yeah, I make sure that I have a good equation with everyone, and it's all about give and take.